championship. And I've also beaten Randy Orton. So
that was a long time ago, Edge. In case you've forgotten, you've been sidelined for over 6 months. Think about that. And while you do, think about this. I'm going to walk out of the Elimination Chamber still WWE Champion. And if I can beat John Cena and Randy Orton, fella, I won't break a sweat beating you. So why don't you run off the SmackDown like a good fella? Because I don't want to ruin your Royal Rumble moments by ripping your head off. Are you deaf, are you? I'm giving you an opportunity to walk out of here in one piece. And I suggest you take it before I put you back on the shelf for good.
Whoa. Well, let's save it for you. And Edge countered, and here's Edge. Well, look at Edge go now. Sheamus trying to cover up. He doesn't know what's hitting. He never expected this, did Sheamus? Oh! Don't turn around, Sheamus. You can let the music. The spear from the rated R superstar. Edge has fired the first salvo at the WWE Champion. And you think that's going to help Edge make up his mind who he decides to face at WrestleMania? Will it be Sheamus, the WWE Champion, or the World Champion, The Undertaker? Well, whatever Edge decides, this has certainly sent a message and maybe earned a little bit of respect from the WWE Champion. Check this out one more time. Oh, the mic to the mouth from Sheamus, and then a huge forearm decked Edge. And Sheamus went for the big boot, but he missed. And Edge unleashed. And then a pendant spear from Edge. It has been quite the 24 hours for the 2010 Royal Rumble winner, Edge. Wow. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Monday Night Raw tonight is at the Summit Center. We are sold out in Nashville, Tennessee. And you heard Edge and Sheamus discuss it moments ago. In 3 weeks, it's the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view where WWE Champion Sheamus will defend his title versus five contenders in the prison known as the Elimination Chamber. The Elimination Chamber, Satan's structure. The most punishing structure ever devised. These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment. That chamber is a cold, heartless structure, willing to execute all that enter it. Six men, but only one can survive. Well, all of the matches on tonight's show will be Elimination Chamber qualifying matches. The first gets underway with the former WWE Champion John Cena next.
Ready to unthink the win?